intrinsic factor is required to bind with vitamin B12, and then that will help vitamin B12 absorb into the bloodstream. And this occurs in the ileum, which is the last portion of the small intestine. If we do not make intrinsic factor, we cannot absorb vitamin B12, and you can become B12 deficient. And that can lead to all kinds of problems. One of the main things is we use B12 to make red blood cells. So without B12, you can become anemic.